You love me, but I know you. Who's in jail is that?
Take it, girl. And you scared the hell out of me.
How?
Hey, I know we've got that. And head over there. They'll see you dressed up like that and won't ask any questions. Okay, you're in your teams. Team 1 goes into the coroner's office to recover the data. Team 2 goes after the dead agent's transport chopper.
An agency courier was murdered on the streets of Los Santos. This is probably a setup, but there's still a chance we can get a hold of his package of data. Keep going.
As discussed, you'll need the ambulance and paramedic equipment you sourced to gain access to the coroner's office. Avon, the agent was carrying the data, correct? Where do you have it?
Yeah, standard procedure. He was carrying rectally.
You swallow memory sticks?
Sometimes. Sometimes they go the other way. All roads lead to, you know, paradise. The rectum. Sadly, it's the most secure thing we've got right now.
Unless you get killed.
Yeah, well, it's obviously a setup. Has to be. Anything else is statistically impossible.
It can be stated with a high degree of statistical certainty that it is by no means statistically impossible.
Clifford, what did I tell you? Pause program. Just get the data, okay?
Sorry, Dad.
Let's get this done and we can get back to robbing.